I know a lot of gamers out there don't have much patience. At least that's what Bishop, the dude at the video store, said. So I'm at the register, then I realize I got no money. I was seriously broke. Why? Because I met this smoking hot chick last night at the deathmatch bar. Man, she smelled good. So being the gentleman I am, I bought her a drink. Anywho, I decided to get a job. The gig? Assassinate the Drifter. So I went where I was supposed to and waited for the guy to show up. And there he was, this cat, well-dressed, cool, couldn't tell if he was the shit or just plain old shit. Yeah, so he's styling, fast, aggressive, and packing heat. Bada bing. Or at least it was supposed to be, till she showed up. Her name? Sylvia Crystal, an agent with this Whatchamacallit Association.
Congratulations. You are certified as the 11th best hitman. How about getting rid of the 10 killers above you and aim for the top?
I want to be number one. How's that? Short and simple enough for you? It's gonna be a long, hard road. But who knows? Could kick ass. Could be dangerous. Could totally suck. What do you say, bro? Join me. Let's see how far we can take this. And for you there holding the Wii remote right now, just press the A button. Let the bloodshed begin. Fuckhead! Yo, help me out here. Where's this death metal dude?
Help!
Bad answer. It's game time!
I'll miss you up good.
What a hell!
Here!
Go! Go!
die!
What a
Are you prepared, huh? He's over here!
Die!